It's just I keep getting error codes all the time on the division at the moment. I don't know. I was just about it gave me an error code just as I was about to kill those two guys. They came trying to shoot me and stuff. Don't even know how to go rogue. I found how to go rogue. I didn't know myself. How annoying. Hey guys. Seems like the whole Dark Zone has a lot of errors near it. I don't know if it's just because they haven't like put it together right, so it's crashing quite a lot.
Dark zone entered.
Oh, am I still here?
Status removed.
Okay. How did I die? I don't know. Damage to elite armor percentage on kill. Did you see Division 8 just run past me there? I think it's just the Division 8 just running around. Okay. So that. I like that one I've got.
Nearby agent has become rogue.
Oh! Come on! Yeah, boys. You guys witnessed that. You guys witnessed that. Rogue Patrol, you don't go rogue in my area. Yeah, I think they learned the lesson. I don't know what level those two were, so I. This one of them? Oh, yep, that was one of them.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
I had nothing for you, dude.
Agent, final signs, zero.
I felt as though I'm not sure if he had a heal out, and I never had a heal.
The division.
Why won't it let me respawn? What was I going to say? I think he had a heal there. I couldn't heal. All I had was medkits. And that's one of the things I'm saying, like, you've got no heals on this game. I can go with the stash now, though, and have a look at some of the items I got.
Incoming backup request. Safe area entered.
Okay. Right, let's have a look now. I don't care. I don't want them to. That is a way better one. I know I've got all the stuff for that one, but... That has the potential of being better, so I'm just going to use that one. Just because it has that potential. Deconstruct them. Okay.
At least I'm my own boss.
Okay. Require specialist? I don't know. Okay. Let's go. Back in the game.
Entering dog zone.
Actually, I'll go here and do this landmark. Oh shit, 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 shit. I hate these sort of things because you can't see the fucking in the bushes, man.
Cleared. Detecting landmark. Now detecting contaminative gear.
That's pick that up. Next one it says. Said there's one down here. Yep. Off. Kaplunk.
Enemy patrol detected.
Oh god. Next one's over here. Whoa! To me, that one looks a bit lower down.
Landmark engaged.
Oh shit, 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 shit. No! No! No!
A nearby agent has killed another agent.
I'm so pissed off with that. Arr. He wasn't even good. I just had... There's just... I think on this, they need to do something about the healing, because I don't think it's fair, if that makes any sense. Allow me to do the 2v1s. Allow me to use a heal to heal myself. Because I've just got no way of properly healing myself. Go,
safe
go, go.
Area detected. Dog zone entered.
No. What the hell?
My agent has disavowed the division.
Come on, JJ, get yourself together. I just felt as though his bullets were just doing a lot more to me. Maybe he was hitting more or something, I don't know. I'm tilted though. I'm tilted.
Safe area entered.
Right.
Entering dog zone.
Not gonna use his foul. PP. It's the way forward. I need to find this fucking rogue. I just think the gameplay needs to be sped up a little bit. Speed up the gameplay a little bit. Shot the heals down instant. The heal should be on the floor instant. As soon as you press it, it's down. And also, it heals you. Make the game a little bit faster. That's what everyone's liking at the moment. Fast-paced games. There. Okay. He went this way, I think. Shit. I don't want to bleed. 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 I don't want to bleed.
Shit! I can see them coming for me!
Landmark has been cleared. Landmark spotted.
Right, this has came back to a landmark. Is it above me that's the landmark? Yeah, I think it's above me. I was getting a bit confused and I was like, whoa. But I can hear people, but I can't see them. inbound extraction, and it is right there. Fuck you, dude. I'm gonna kill you and steal all your gear and fucking... See, I'm just gonna make it out like, oh, I'm just running past, dude. I'm nothing, you know what I mean? I'm not a threat. And then this is where it begins. The mind games. I love this. It's been so long since I've played these mind games. Good night. Why won't he let me go rogue? Now we'll initiate it.
Now detecting contaminated gear. Your status is disavowed. Contaminated note stolen.
Kilo will depart in 30 seconds.
Where's the... Oh.
Pick up. Begun. We're going in 15
seconds. Action complete. And the extraction.
Rogue protocol initiated. Enemy patrol detected.
Keep running, forget that one. There'll be another one somewhere. There. Oof. This is just a restricted rogue one, so I don't think these are as good. You know what, guys? Literally do not listen to what I say. Whatever I say, just do the opposite. Okay. So I just got a high-end piece there, and I didn't really... I'm sure you can get down this way, can't you? Jump over this way. There we go.
Detected.
1 out of 2. Oh, it doesn't matter. Landmark it doesn't make engaged. Any difference. I just get so like.
Extraction helo, almost within range. Contaminated gear detected.
Okay. Right, we're so close, we want to get out of this area now. Because there's going to be people around here and stuff. Oh, one just around this corner. This isn't going to get me the thingy, but one more will. It's up there though. Risk it, because I know there's people up here above them. Quick, get up, get it and get out. See, at the moment, like, the PvP just seems like you're standing there at each other just shooting. There's no real proper... I don't know. It might just be because everyone's new to this. Well, I just think the heals need to be placed faster and stuff, or be more efficient.
Hilo, almost at extraction zone.
You know what? That increases accuracy. No, I'll just keep it, okay.
Extraction helo. Almost within range.
I wouldn't mind trying that out, just see what it's like. Don't get it wrong, the PP19 is good, it's really good, but it's getting a bit, it's blue and I'm picking up high ends. You know what I mean? You gotta weigh the difference. And plus the PP19, I don't know, it's situational. How do you feel? I really like it, and I want it in Legendary. If I had it in Legendary... Nah. We'll go here. Never gonna get better that extraction.
You ready to lay down your life?
Engaging landmark.
Thank you.
almost at extraction zone. Incoming hostiles detected.
Here's your ammo.
I thought someone was extracting them. They're not. Okay. They're not. It's like you have to stand there to heal. Your heals are so slow. In the middle of a fight with somebody, it's so hard to actually heal.
They don't deserve to live!
I'd just like to know where the hell my abilities are going.
Dark zone drop.
Damn, I shouldn't have jumped down there. Oh well. It's contested already. Two kilometers away. Oh my god. Uh, jeez. Oh. No.
A Shade agent has claimed the dog zone drop.
A Shade agent? So that means
detected.
He's not a good
location
guy?
Location guarded by heavily armed hostiles. DZ drop claimed by a Shade agent. Nearby agent has gone rogue. Dog zone drop expired.
Run. One down. And there's me down. Fucking cannot heal?
Agent.
Come on, game.
Contaminated gear stolen.
Alright, I think that's gonna be enough of the Dark Zone for me. It's getting frustrating because I used to like the old Division. Before they started mucking with it and stopping the heals and everything.
Agent,
and it's just reminded
backup.
Me quite a lot of it.
Entering safe area.
Fucking, let's go.
Dog zone entered.
3v1, you guys are fucking pro. Shot me from around the corner. I get one down, but that's it.
Safe area detected. Entering dog zone.
we all had the same idea. I'm not going back. I can't. I'm just getting triggered the more and more I do it. Right.
Entered.
What's it? What I stole off that guy, wasn't it? It's level 11, so. Okay. Leave it at that for now. I'm going to see what I get off this. That's it? Oh, I thought I might got something a bit better than that. Okay. See, I have like this 650. What? Right, let's just leave it. Okay, let's not go in the dark zone anymore. Right, okay. Where do we want to go? Let's have a look. Let's just carry on now. We are level 17 now.
All set?
Yeah.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCDs.
Okay. Invite after invite after invite.
Safe area detected.
All set?
Yeah.
You okay?
Boink, whip. Boink, whip. Boink, whip. Boink, whip. I've had my Dark Zone fun. I was getting a bit tilted, just a little bit towards the end there, but I guess it was just because I was getting teamed by three people, and for some reason I get it in my head that I should be killing them when I don't see why I should be.
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Bro, that was awesome. Thank you, my dude. I literally spawned in, took 2 steps. Right, where? I wanna. Please say I'm not getting hit. Please say I'm not getting hit. Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, okay, cool.
Whoa.
on. Freaking hell, I can't even get a sort of a start on this fight. Right. Right, I think that's better now. I guess I will do that.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
Two seconds, my dog's just scratching at my door. She wants to come in, I think. Hello, little girl, are you coming in? Go on then. Is it? Yeah, it's bedtime for you. Hey. Let me get comfortable. Yep, I'm comfortable. You get comfortable now. She's sitting over there.
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
Alright, let's see what we've got.
I love dogs.
There's an active
so
lab
cool.
On the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
I'm not really that much of a cat person myself. Yes, I know cats come in my room, but they're not mine. Okay, so I think go down.
Way to take the lab offline is a decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decom protocol enough gas to run. Decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Virus samples detected.
Access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Search for them. They could be anywhere.
No, no, no.
Cass are using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
That was pretty cool. You know what, actually, I don't want a shotgun. I want the foul back again. To wait for one guy, it's so annoying. That guy's like staring at me like, what the hell are you doing? God. Woof. No, dude. No, dude. No. Boom.
Agent killed.
Okay. We just got wiped out. That was so... That's such a difficult one. Those two guys, you've got to... Oh. I like this, though. It's cool. Right. Are you ready for this? Dude, you're dead. Why did you... Wow. I wish we had a flamethrower. That's where you maybe just want a flamethrower, just so they like get on fire.
Yeah.
no way. They just both double teamed me. Oh my god. Stem the bleeding.
Carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum antivirals.
Because you had those big guys forcing you out of cover, and so there wasn't loads of cover and stuff. And if there was more of those people actually just shooting, that would have been solid. I can imagine two of those, like, big bruisers, and then, like, one elite one as well who's a shooter. That would, like, make things so difficult. That would make things so difficult. That was crazy, that bit, though. That was absolutely insane. What the hell? Oh, sorry, I didn't see your message. By the way, the game's awesome. The game's really good. Fire round? Yeah, he has fire round. I was wondering how did I just get on fire. Hi, bitch.
The DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Behind us.
Get the hell out.
completed. Oh yeah. Okay, how to escape this way? Okay, it's back on auto.
Clear to get out of there. The lab and samples destroyed. I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to play with.
I got you something else you can play with.
Hostiles are moving to your position.
Zang.
Suggested
Sorry.
Egress through the courtyard to avoid getting boxed in.
Come on, she walked into that. If I didn't say anything, it'd have been
here they
a
come.
Crime.
Be careful.
Trying to kill that little robot. They are got blades on the front of them, like spinning discs. They destroy you. I don't want to push too far forwards. Yep, this is why I didn't want to push too far. Oh my god, okay. I've learned my lesson. Yeah, this is a nice place. Cock shot. Heal myself. Get my PP19 out. What the hell? How'd you do that? Oh! What was that? Let me get down. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, come on. I didn't know my other two teammates were down, so no one was like... Come on, dude, you're the last guy. I believe in you. It's so stupid, man. Yeah, just stay back. No, don't just stand in the open. What are you doing? Oh my god. Don't. Oh. Yeah, this is over. It's a wipe. It was too much for him now. Thank you. That was so annoying. Okay. Let's do this again.
Here they come. Be careful.
Suppressed all the time. Stop shooting if they're suppressed. It's not gonna pull the head back up. Oh my god. Oh, right. Back to killing. Oh god. Oh. Skills. Oh. My god, he's fast. What the hell? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. 1 minute there's no one there, and the next minute they're just all on top of you. It's crazy. How does it turn from everything okay to everything's a shit show within like 3 seconds? Dude, right next to you, right next to you. Oh. It's that robot, it's just, it's a menace. I want to kill that robot. That's one of the things that's so annoying. If you are coming to revive us, be careful of that robot.
See that turret?
That robot is just on top of my corpse. He's just like, no, you're not getting up. Like, fuck you, robot. Let's go and kill this one over here.
Data, and it looks like it's going to make Kelso very happy, even if it's going to take her a while to go through it. Hopefully with the lab out of commission, the outcasts won't be able to send any more of their people to try and infect the settlement. Last thing we need is another outbreak. Thanks, Agent.
Level 18.
I'm real grateful.
There's like blues and shit everywhere. Okay. So that's... that's not... Sick note, man.
Agent in need of backup.
Hey there.
What can I help you find?
Actually, I need a look at my items. Gone. Okay.
Come over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
Check this out. Hey, you.
Shut up.
come over here.
Pleasure to see you. I'm happy to take all this. Thanks for your business.
No problem. I took it. It's pretty much my last skill power. Oh god. What am I doing here while I'm here? Dark Zone perks available in new projects. Let's go to Dark Zone.
Oh, hey, Agent.
Projects available. Find the agent's note. Okay. Let's go there then. Find the agent's note, so I guess it must be in here somewhere then.
The agents posted here set up a radio station to counter hostile propaganda. Looks like there's still a lot to do. I'll send you what I have. All right, agent. Time to shine.
Shade tech cache detected. Shade tech cache detected.
Also, I'm picking up a Shade Tech cache inside of True Sun's outpost.
We should send in an agent.
It's not the only signal coming out of that place.
Agent, I've got a line on Shade Tech cache inside of True Sun's outpost.
They've been dug in there for weeks, broadcasting propaganda with captured radio transmitters.
Two birds, one stone.
Actually, we're gonna go here first.
I'm Otis. Turns out I'm going to be helping you track down people with bounties on their heads.
Is something wrong with his head?
Finding folks that don't want to be found is something of a specialty of mine. Trust me, it'll be fun.
I really hope you like that last song. You're listening to Super Radio with
so we've got bounties.
We'll be back to
you guys. No.
And you're listening to Circle Radio. It's great to be finally out.
Quite a few people to talk to. They must be giving me some side missions.
Hey, this round of crops is looking good. We're finally in a position to be growing our own food. Plans will only get you so far if you don't have a place to turn them into a reality. That's why I'm proud to announce the opening of the workshop.
Something's inside my stash.
Using the radio master to broadcast propaganda. Place is stocked full of machine tools, too.
Okay.
That's no good, though. The outcast is too strong. But Henry hasn't been setting up scavengers.
Hi there. I'm Joshua Summers, MD. It seems my services are needed at the White House. I'm sure I'll be seeing you around.
Barber, okay. And projects. Ah, here.
Right here, Agent.
He's locked up with the others.
Bring him to...
Telling you, this guy has bucket loads of honey. He trades with the campus.
I ain't touching no beehive.
Of all the things we're up against, that's what you're afraid of?
They get pretty mad when you mess with their territory. Besides, have you ever been stung? It fucking hurts.
You know, so I'm picking up a Shade Tech cache.
You are the last bastard.
You know, so
it's weird, Manny. If I had to guess, I'd say they're...
This is Andrew Edwards, to fellow agent.
I'm grinding. What I'm gonna do, guys, is I'm gonna turn the stream off now, because all I'm gonna do is just grinding, and I'm getting tired, so like I'm not gonna be really talking, so it's not really gonna be that entertaining. But I should be on tomorrow with more action, hopefully bit more better game. But I think, is everyone coming on tomorrow? All you guys, if they are, a couple of friends might be coming on, so
that might,
but they'll have to level up and stuff, so but anyway, yeah guys, remember, if you like the video or you like any of my videos, hit the like button on them. You want to see more of them, guys, then just subscribe, and as always, stay frosty.